Hey everybody, this is Moocher back in Smalland. Last time we left off, I was saying that I wanted to build a new base from down below. And so I made it on top of the gray oak tree by the start of the game. Right here. And I started moving all my stuff over, building up, and now we have a new base. So inside we have some chests I need to like separate out, so that way it'd be more organized since we don't have like labels. First floor is going to be all of the workstations that I unlock, and then the little attic crawl space has more of like the home feel. So it has my bed, some tables, some chairs. Since the last episode, I made a stone hammer instead of the scythe. I just feel like it does a little bit better. It's a little slower too, so hopefully that I could time attacks better. There's a sign over there. Ooh, grasshopper. I wanted to tame a grasshopper this episode, so hopefully I can do that. I have a treat on me, so I think I just have to weaken it and then throw a treat like a Pokemon. Okay, so they just ignored me. So, sapling, I wonder if that will give me bark. Hello, I need to tame you. And I missed. What a way to start the video. We got a storm inbound, so we're gonna need to run back up to base. A glass bottle. Throw this in this hand because I want to see this. No, it says it's technically covered because of the corners. I believe this base will survive the storm. The only thing I feel like I'll lose are these corner pieces. I'm gonna swap this out. I just like how the grasshopper kind of like kicks back like that, all broken. Okay. Sounds like we survived the storm. Whee! That's trouble. That's an anthill. Okay, so Grasshopper's getting attacked, so we need to make a run for it with it. We're gonna try to rush through to see what we find. The camera over here. Okay, so we lost the grasshopper already. There's another one, but I only had one tree on me. So I think if anything, we're gonna make a run, travel around. Here's poppies for getting ladybugs. I got these while the bees are busy. Looking at a lot of these, these are going to come in handy for making better healing salves. Someone didn't make it here. Oh, and it's going to be me. Is right there. A spider. Thank you. barbecue up there. Stone path. B. Or is that a wasp? The wasp. There's a spider here, so maybe if we could take it on a spire, that might give us some new materials. Unfortunately, we didn't make it. So let's see if we can get back and gather our resources. There's some way that way though, so hopefully we don't take too much damage. Let's see if we could redeem ourselves. Thank you. Okay, so just playing more smartly to finish it off. Looks like the materials disappeared. We're probably stuck up there. I think that Grasshopper just turned nocturnal on me. Back at base. So, what do we need to repair our bow? Fiberwood and resin. This to make, I can make some of these. but I want to make more of the grasshopper treats. I need seed oil. Oh, no room. We need another chest. And then we'll build a spare, or we won't. We have a good amount of healing items now. We're low on arrows, but we could do that next time. That off, that off. Resin. I could just make them right now. Alright, we have extra 100 to spare. And yeah, so we lost our pet grasshopper. But I think I have a little bit of time that I could go try to tame a new one. So let's see if we grab one. Because it should be one that spawns like right on the top of this little hill. Or is that the one I just... Oh, there he is, yeah. It looks like it's autumn now. Hello, friend. All right, let's go up, take our new friend. Who's slowly phasing to the floor. And that's where we'll call this episode, guys. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.